All right, welcome back to Silent Hill 4, and we shall continue our journey to save the pretty babe that kind of disappeared from the toilet. So yeah, let's continue our gameplay. Jeez, that is so scary, man. That is so scary. Alright, we are back. Just now I had some button issue and I finished configuring that, which is the D-pad issue. Now I could move around and juggle the inventory, which is better. Damn, wasted so much of my bullet. But you know, I don't really want to kill anymore, sadly. But this is a monster. The old pal again, my old pal good friend is here. Time to whack the hell out of him. Time to run, buddy. Thank you. Stay calm, babe. Helping. Stay calm. Oh boy. No, is it not here? Weird. Why didn't you follow us, Cynthia? Where did you go? But first of all, I think we should save first. I'm dying.
down to the turnstile. Hurry! Hurry!
Shit, that's too many.
Just went back and save and recuperate our health, because the coming stage is the escalator part will be really difficult and we might die a lot of time, you know. So I'll just do a quick save using the emulator system and we could retry as many times as we want. So yep, this will be the tough part. Hope we can make it through fast. this is bullshit, really. That is so bullshit. Well, we'll try again. Finally, we made it through this bullshit, man. Bullshit obstacle course, really. So damn bullshit. Now, our ghost time. Ghost hell is here. Ghost hell. Gotta whack the hell out of it. Want some of this too? Oh my god, we are too late. Because of the damn escalator for sure, man. No. No. Stupid escalator obstacle course.
Are you okay?
Damn it.
It's just a dream, right? I think I drank too much last night. I never got to do that special favor for you. I feel like I'm dying.
It's just a dream. Cynthia. Man, what's that noise out there?
So it's kind of like if the victim died in the dream, then we saw them and we failed to save them, they die in real life as well. Interesting.
Hurry up and get that ambulance!
Quit yapping and move her already! Damn, she's got numbers carved into her chest. I wonder if...
And on a lighter note, we have a new addition to the zoo. Last night at 3 a.m., a female baby tiger was born, and both mother and child are reportedly doing just fine.
Thank you.
to use this safe. Since we have the emulator safe, but oh well. Better to play safe, I guess. Now, so I guess that will conclude our second part for the Silent Hill 4 playthrough, and yeah, I will see you on the next video. Bye bye.